we're getting ready to play the Rams in the playoff before the Ice Bowl, and he takes something from St. Paul's epistle, and it actually is on the ring. It says, of all the runners who run in the race, only one can win. And we run not just to be in the race, we run to win. So he gave us a 15-minute lecture on run to win, and we went out and pounded the Rams 28-7 and about knocked the door off the locker room. But he would control our emotions, and we'd buy into it.